Since I was born, I've always aspired to be a UFC fighter. I think my parents knew it when they named me Ulysses Fitzgerald Campbell. I've been training UFC for probably about 20 years, mainly through watching UFC and YouTube. So I have a online blue belt right now in jiu-jitsu. I have one fight in the last 20 years and I lost, but I lost quickly. It was a knockout, so I didn't take a lot of damage. And I'm still waiting for my second fight. I'm still preparing myself. That's why I'm gonna try this CrossFit gym, Live Free Miami. So today we're gonna put CrossFit to the test. UFC, me, versus CrossFit. Here it is. Live Free Miami. Got a motorcycle in the front. I bet that guy thinks he's tough. I bet he's never done UFC, unlike me. Well, technically I've never done UFC, but I am pretty much a UFC fighter if you consider my initials being UFC, plus I've fought once, plus I study all the time on YouTube and practice on my wife and children. My wife, actually, I submitted her last week. She hasn't been home since. So I guess the moral of the story is don't do a triangles on your wife after working out. You stink down there when you work out. Let's head into this CrossFit gym. CrossFit. You want to get a clip of me getting out of the car or anything? Tell you the truth, dude, I'm a little nervous.
You guys CrossFit? Yeah? You guys don't look like you're in that great of shape. My name's Ulysses. Ulysses,
nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you guys, too. Did you guys get a good workout? I'm a UFC fighter, aspiring UFC fighter, and I am here to put your gym to the test.
Do it.
I heard it's pretty hardcore, but you guys aren't even sweating. Well, this guy's sweaty, but you probably put water on your head. What is this shit? Blue orange? Stupid. I already don't like this place. Whoa, this guy just hit a cone. So this is a CrossFit, huh? You doing CrossFit right now? Look like you're resting.
Hello, sir.
Hey, how's it going?
How can I help you?
I am looking to get a kick-ass workout. Hey, you all right, dude?
Yeah, man.
You look like you're sleeping over there. No. You ready to work out?
Yeah.
I'm ready to kick some ass. If that's what I'm going to look like after the workout, I'm going to get ready to leave right now. My goal is to fuck shit up. Does that bar fight back?
It can.
Well, we'll see about that. I heard there was a special workout this week, burpees and dumbbell
open workout?
Stuff. Yeah, open
All
workout.
Right.
That's right.
All right. Well,
I'm open to that.
If you're somebody who's up for a challenge, we can have you try that one.
Too. Yeah, that's why I'm here. Challenge.
Perfect. So we'll go over here and we'll go over the workout.
This guy. Dude, that's a pretty weak grip. All CrossFitters got weak grips.
Champion.
Ulysses. You call me UFC.
Today, you got 21.2. So what's 21.2? Have you seen it?
Nope.
Not at all. All right.
No, I don't like to look at my opponents before I fight.
10 dumbbell snatches into 15 burpee box jump overs.
Oh, 20. What are those movements?
I'll go over it in one sec.
Approximately 10 hours later.
And ending it with 50 dumbbell snatches and 15 burpee box jump overs.
That's it? Two movements.
Two movements.
And that's supposed to be hard?
A dumbbell back straight. From here, we're going to drive our elbow up, catching it all the way up top. Notice my elbow is nice and locked out up top. And from here, I can either switch on my way down, both heads touching the ground, or we can switch.
Boring.
Boring, right? We got 10.
Can we get to the workout already, please?
10 of those. From there. All right, keep your feet together, though. 10 pounds.
Easy.
10 pounds. All right, from there. We got 15.
What's that guy doing up there?
Boxing.
Oh, he's boxing?
Taking a little break.
I might need to go up there and show him a thing or two.
You got it.
Are we pacing? Excuse me. Pacing my area. I'm pacing. Excuse me. Is that common for people just to walk into your training area?
Well, we haven't started yet, but... Here we go. Let's warm up a little bit and then...
Warm up? Have you ever seen a lion warm up before a hunt? I'm ready to go. Dude, you fight, right?
Yep.
You're gonna do this workout too?
Yeah.
I am also gonna do this workout, so how about we battle it out, dude?
Like, good.
Like some fighters.
Great idea, man.
Good idea?
Yeah.
Sounds good, dude.
All right, man.
All right, I'll see you on the other side.
All right.
They're gonna need to work the. That's how you warm up?
Yeah.
All right. I can tell it's definitely not CrossFit style, but...
I don't do CrossFit.
All right, catch your breath.
I was ready 10 minutes ago.
Yeah. You want?
That was so easy. Oh my god. This CrossFit stuff is cake. Kill that guy. I don't know, he looks exhausted.
Look at that guy. Like 75.
Hey, Amanda, I Garcia.
I know.
Man, he's done. I feel great. I feel like I could easily go another round. But I don't want to hurt anybody's feelings, especially those coaches, because, you know, if I make the coaches look bad, athletes aren't going to want to come here, and that's not my goal. You're probably wondering why I have cauliflower ears and I've never fought before, but that's because. Secret, if you go home at night and you do this 30 minutes a night, you'll get cauliflower ears and you won't even have to really fight anybody. But overall, I have to say this gym's pretty cool. Coaches were nice, they didn't get in my way. I didn't have to submit anybody, which is always a good thing because usually I submit like one person a day mentally, and I didn't have to do that today. So all in all, I'd give CrossFit a thumbs up, especially this CrossFit, but it's nothing close to the UFC, baby. Ulysses out. Yeah.